Hey everybody, today I'm going to answer the question, will ice help my neck pain? Ice will be the most helpful for you if you just had your injury happen. So if you had a little whiplash, got in a car accident, maybe unfortunately got hit somehow, and your injury is new, ice is gonna be the most helpful. So what happens when we injure ourselves is we actually have an inflammation response, and ice for about 20 minutes, don't do it much longer than that actually, or it's not helpful, will help to decrease that inflammation, and that inflammation makes us painful because it's swelling and then we don't have as much room to move. So if you're having a swelling reaction on your neck due to injury, that's when it's gonna be the most helpful. Again, no more than 20 minutes. You can do 20 minutes on, 20 minutes off, or it's actually going to increase the inflammation. So do not leave it on for too long. So hopefully this was helpful to you. I am Dr. Lauren Collier-Peterson, Doctor of Physical Therapy here at Physical Therapy and Balance Centers of Oklahoma City. Have a great day. Bye-bye.